Guys, we're going to review on my custom Lego spaceship. There's a windows there, but nobody's supposed to drive in it. There's the cab where the minifigure could go in. Wings on the top, a roof, and there's the bottom. Well, that's the review of my custom Lego spaceship. See you next time in my other Lego reviews.